Hello everyone, and today we're gonna test my first automation car, not exactly, that we made in our first video of automation. Let's start. So first, let's grab it. Everyone back there, make crossed fingers so my vehicle does not get destroyed while I drive it. Because many vehicles got destroyed while I was driving them. Now let's see, where is he? The low rider. Looks fancy enough. What am I saying? Oh, my cat's here. It's actually working. Let's see how it goes. Let's just drive free roam the car jump arena. Was it this? No. It was the crash card. Yeah. First, let's find it. The crash card 2.0. It was the downhill madness. Let's spawn. Loading forest, loading meshes, loading roads, and we're done. According to my calculations, we're done. Oh yeah, plus I now gave myself my own name to the license plate. Bonnie Gaming. Apply. It should appear. But forget about that. Let's grab our vehicle, our lowrider. Should I stay down the biggest ramp in the world? Cause it's like the biggest. There's no way that north is actually right way, I think. Yeah, I think it was the right way. Where is the south? I can't remember the directions. Okay, let's try it again. That was a very good video. Maybe I'll continue the series. Tell me in the comments, should I continue the series of showcasing cars, or should I begin an Animal Revolt Battle Simulator series? Goodbye.